Look at that water coming right on the underground spring right there. That is so cool.